Anyway, when I was growing up in my family, I had all these sayings and expressions, and you probably grew up the same way. All the wisdom of the ages was packed into these things like a stitch in time saves nine, and I see people nodding. And don't cry over spilt milk and stuff like that. Well, there were a couple of sayings in my family that I never heard anywhere else. And one of my favorites was, there's no point in having a dog and barking yourself. And the other one was, the man who is born to hang will never drown. Very wise. Anyway, this is a song about a man who is not born. It was back in the spring of 43. Snow began to melt. Everywhere the streams were rising across the tobacco belt. Well, Jesse looked at the sky, and he studied the palm of his hand. And he said, if that sky rolls down its thunder, it'll blow apart the dam. And they say the man who is born to hang will never said, are you still out on the loose? So Jesse left the courtroom steps, nobody to hear his call. But as he reached his old front door, the rain began to fall. And they say the man who is born, but don't go courting Lady Luck, 'cause you never know when you got her. Well, the clouds came over the hills, and the dam about to burst. Well, Jesse grabbed his tractor and said, things are getting worse. He headed for the village about 16 miles an hour, saying, look out, friends, that flood's a-coming. This ain't no summer shower. Well, Jesse lost his tractor, but he made it to a phone. He made it to the valley road, but he never made it home. Many, many souls were others they say. Well, they never found old Jesse. He never got his tombstone grave. And they say the man who is born to hang, he will never fear the water. But if you're out courting Lady Luck, well, you never know when you've got her. I remembered all the words, but I had to work on all those chord changes again, and I think it works, like, right?